So I've had my layover in Seattle and now I'm on my little flight to Yakima, Washington on a little, twin prop plane. So I'm sure it's gonna be nice and cozy, and by the time I get there, it'll probably be 12:30 or something like that. So long day, but hey, why not?